Hello everybody, Rusted Ground here. I'm joined by my buddy Netstorm.
Hello, welcome back.
And yeah, we're back here around this area where we died last time with all these switches and everything. We had to go through the deadly crabs again. And yeah, Netstorm was actually pointing out that there is a golden switch and a burrowed switch here. Interesting. So
yeah, I don't know what's the logic behind these. I mean, which do you have to push and which you don't?
Yeah.
I mean, all of them have a different name, like an ominous switch, an exotic switch, a frosty switch.
Yeah, this time around, I'm not going to push it myself. I'm just going to put a crate on top of it.
Let me just try and do that. Maybe I can do that from further away with the telekinesis.
I have a crate. It's already there, but it doesn't do anything. Do you have to actually push it? You know what? I'm gonna put the
go
with Wolgraf. He's going okay. To be our. Let's push this.
Oh, so that's what that did.
Ooh.
Whoa. Okay, what do we have here? There? We have a decorative buckler, which requires strength 7, and also a water resistance potion.
Okay. Can you click it again?
I don't know. No, I can't.
Okay.
Can I?
And
I'll. The others? I'll try the burrowed switch.
Oh, so that's what that.
You got blinded.
Shit.
It's okay for 3 turns. Actually, I think I can cure that.
No, never mind. It's gonna clear in a second. Just leave it like that for now. 1 and come on.
There you go.
Okay, it would have cleared anyway.
Yeah, I know. Just
okay, so we know what the vibrating switch does. It just—it's not good.
You. Yeah.
Okay, so let me just.
Wolgraf spotted it.
Well.
Yeah, I totally forgot about that.
That's one of his problems.
God damn it! I totally forgot about that. Okay.
Let me just res him.
Yeah. Crap. Thank you. And that's it, his full life now. Let me just save this again and okay, I am going to
wait.
Yeah.
Want me to start the rain?
No, actually if it's yeah, go for it.
Spirit of water, show your
is it
strength.
Like is it like a spell?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so unlocked switch.
Careful, I spotted a trap.
There's a trap.
Rot covered switch. Okay, can you just shoot it?
Yep. Oh.
Not that. Okay.
Well, it's looking the way. Whoa.
Okay.
I think we need a new rain.
Or never mind.
Yeah, it's okay. And the log updated.
Wolgraf spotted a trap.
Whoa! Another trap? Shit.
Well, where
Wolgraf
is it?
Spotted something.
Warm switch, yeah. No. The trap is in front of Wolgraf as he's standing right now.
Yeah, vacuum away.
Okay.
Yeah, so the log says we entered a strange cove containing several levers. They must have some function, but there's only one way to find out. Pull the levers.
Yeah, pull the switches.
Well, they're not levers, but they're, yeah, okay. So, a worm switch, ominous switch.
There's a lot of switches. There's some switches downstairs as well. So this is going to be a basically, you know, trial and error type of. So, should I press the warm switch?
Yeah, go ahead.
Crap, I don't want to. Just a sec, give me a second here. I really don't want to, but okay.
That's what that did.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh. Okay, so, yeah. This is fun. Okay.
Ominous switch.
A stitch in time, eh, friends?
Okay. Why can't I move? Never mind. I can move now. Okay, let's try the ominous switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Should I try it with... okay, never mind. I'll try it with Rusted, because he has the most HP out of everybody. Get ready.
Yep.
What the hell?
Where did you go?
Yeah, I am somewhere, like, on top of a cliff or something. I have no idea where I am.
You're no longer on this map, so...
Yeah, I have a parchment here, and there's a skeleton and a parchment. Let's see what the parchment says. So the parchment reads... I fear this missive may be the last evidence of my existence. Fool was I to come seeking that blasted bloodstone. Why, I thought I'd managed to snag it before Pontius snagged me and left me to dangle in the breeze is my greatest and final mistake. Worst of all, I worry that I simply lack some insight or relic that might save me from this inglorious demise. Surely there must be a way off this lonely precipice, but since I am too great a fool to find it, I bid fair Rivellon farewell and await my turn to enter the Hall of Echoes. Shit. So...
Yeah, you're trapped there, basically, but you can use the pyramids.
Can I use the pyramids?
Well, isn't there anything else there?
Nope, there's nothing else. Minor healing potion... And nope, there's nothing else. Just some bushes. It's literally just a piece of rock in the middle of, like, nowhere, basically. Yeah, and yeah, it's weird. So, okay. How can I use this again? Send to Netstorm?
No. Just...
Use it.
Use it, yeah.
There we go.
There you go.
Okay, well, luckily we had that. So don't press the Omnius switch. Okay. Cool, let me just...
Spotted a trap.
Ooh, there's another trap right here in front of Wolgraf. Yep.
Back away. Nope, what did he... I said attack. Okay.
We have a worn switch. So I'm gonna...
Another worm?
Worn, as
oh,
in...
Oh, worn. Yes. Didn't the brat tell us not to do that?
Did he? Okay.
Yeah, he did.
Okay.
We should trust the rats run this time.
Yeah. Okay, don't move the barrel. Regular switch.
Wolgraf points out a nearby barrel and wags his finger.
Yeah.
Perhaps you had better stay clear of it.
Is that the one in the middle of the room?
Yes, it is. Yeah, the one right now. Okay, let's regular switch. Yeah, because it's a regular switch. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay.
Wolgraf spotted a trap.
Whoa, there's another trap. Okay.
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
And then we have this frosty switch. So get ready for it. Actually, let me just go with Rusted here.
Careful now.
Whoa.
Yeah. Back. Let me just set up this. Okay, I want just to get closer so I can heal you if needed.
Ah, so that's what.
No need,
yeah. Okay, this will pass.
Okay.
So, we have an exotic switch. Yeah, exactly, yeah. I saw that.
And the unlocked switch. I think didn't we try those last time? Some of them?
Did we? I don't remember trying the exotic switch, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't either.
But let me try it now. Let's see. Exotic switch. Whoa.
Where did you go?
Oh, crap. I'm at the beginning of the instance.
Okay, well,
so,
teleport.
Yep, I will. Just a second. Go. Okay, and then can I try the unlocked switch?
Sure.
It didn't do anything.
No, but I just got an achievement on Steam saying push it.
Okay. And the last is...
I don't think it's the last one, but...
Yeah, the last one here. Let's push this one, so shit, get ready for whatever.
Yeah, go.
This is going to be interesting.
Ah, so that's one.
Infected, huh? Infected.
Bodybuilding, constitution decreased. Yeah.
Okay, let's go down the other way then. And, because there are some switches, like there's a switch here called the Chalky Switch. Chalky Switch. Downstairs. Any traps, Wolgraf? Doesn't look like it.
Wolgraf spotted a trap.
Whoa, there is a trap. Knew it.
Let me see. Oh. There it is. You should back more because there's a barrel next to it, and I think it's all on.
Go for it. There we go. Cool. Okay. Rain, please.
Yep.
My bread.
That didn't cover everything. Let me get closer.
Yeah, it did. Don't worry about it. We're okay.
Oh, okay.
We should be okay. Let me just see here. Any more traps? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, we have a chalky switch here, which I will use in a second.
Wait, let me just get there.
Okay. Okay, I'm using it now.
Playing it safe, yeah.
Ah, so that's...
Whoa, okay.
What was that? Oh, okay, armored sword. Which doesn't attack us?
Yes, yet. It does. Okay.
Should I just go first and attack it?
I don't know, because I can attack it.
Oh, okay.
I can defeat them all in a blow!
But why aren't we in combat?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Now it's my turn again. Okay, that's weird. Boom! Damn! Hits like a truck. But it's only one guy, so come on, let's take him down.
Okay, I'll just...
Whoa!
Blocked. Okay.
Yeah, because he has a shield. Interesting, okay. It's Wolgraf's turn, and the Wolgraf cannot do anything from there. I need to turn the guy somehow. God damn it. Okay, let me just go invisible for now. And just go somewhere closer to him, like that. And then let me just...
Your turn again.
Yeah, let me just see if I move him around a little bit. Like... Where can I move him around a little bit? Actually, you know what? I'll just move here so he can come to me.
That's something really...
Yeah, it's weird. It's kind of buggy.
It's bugged, yeah. Okay.
If you want to put the Jahan in combat, you need to attack with him as well. To select him and attack with him.
Oh, he's not in combat?
No, he's not, no.
Well, I don't think I can... Oh, I can switch. Okay. Well, let me just freeze him then.
Mm-hmm.
Freeze this guy. Can't see target.
Ah, oh. Because you're in a smoky area or whatever. That's interesting.
Can I attack him? No. Just a thunder jump.
Just looking around here.
I'll probably just move if I can. Okay. And I'm still not in combat.
Need to move more, man.
There we go.
Perfect.
Yeah. I don't know if I can... Oh, I can see him.
Once my arrow tastes blood, it craves more. Arrow.
No more action points. Get closer. Yeah. Jahan's turn. Well.
Listen close. Can you hear the crackle of my power?
Okay. That's it.
And finish him.
Oh, that was a lot of XP, wasn't it?
Yeah, for one man.
For one guy. There's nothing else around here, though, which is weird.
So I guess we should just get back, right?
Yeah, and continue.
There were other
switches on the other side. Yeah, okay.
Careful with the barrel.
Yeah. Easy.
Yeah, there was something here, right?
Nope, there wasn't, apparently. There is a switch here called the glassy switch. But
and the coppery switch.
And the coppery switch. Okay, let me just can I take a look?
Careful now, that's a trap.
Wait.
Where the heck is it?
It's in front of the barrels.
Okay, let me just 1 second. Nothing here. There's an apple here.
Can you check the chest?
I'm trying to. Yes, I can. We have a plague grenade and some thick leather boots. Okay. Whoa, sorry. And then another toxic grenade. Nothing. And nothing. Okay. So I'm gonna push the glassy button.
Okay.
So get ready for it.
Ah, so that's what that did.
What? It teleported me to you.
Oh.
It teleported me. Yeah, we switched places.
Okay. And then the other one is the copper switch. So, let's see now.
Ah, so that's what that did.
Okay.
So, static cloud arrow, sentinel storm, unidentified heavier crossbow. Unidentified thick robe. Let's see what we have here. Identify and identify. Now, the robe requires level 7 and intelligence 6, so here you go, Jahan. And then, curing heavier crossbow of bloodlust requires dexterity 8.
Yeah. Send it to me, please.
Yes, I did. Okay, what the hell? Blood-stained switch. Oh, we have another switch.
You call to Ulgraf.
No, I didn't. Your queries. Just give me a second.
Let me just equip what you sent me. Maybe it'll help.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, seems better than mine.
Okay, I'm pressing the button here. The blood-stained switch. Bloodstained.
See where you are. Where are you? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, go.
Ah, that's one.
Okay. What? A path leading further down the cave was blocked by a giant stone head, but we've caused it to disappear. Now maybe this cove will finally reveal its secret to us. Okay.
Yeah, I saw that on the map, that it was the only other place we can go, but yeah, it was blocked.
This one here. Okay, got it now. Cool.
And wasn't that strange that it was the last switch we used?
Yeah, it was, yeah. True. But it did say, bloody or whatever.
Yeah, but it also said on the log that we have to pull every
switch, yes.
Every switch.
I am just going to... Wait a second.
Yeah, go in. Oh, there is someone there. Pontius Pirate.
Where? Okay, here we go. Oh, and he is a level 7 and he has this Death Blaster. What the fuck is that? I don't like the sound of that.
He'll probably have allies.
Probably, yeah. Okay, well, we should get ready for a little fight, right? Yeah, I'm saving it.
You want to sneak behind him with autograph?
I think so.
Start the fight like that?
I actually want to... not. No, I want to start the fight... Yeah, start the fight like that.
But careful, because he's moving.
Whoa,
if he sees you,
okay, yeah. Shit. Oh, crap. I don't know where to put Woolgraf, to be honest. You know what? I'm just going to charge in with Rusted. If you're okay with that.
Okay. Yeah,
target is too far. God damn it. But he is turn... Oh, crap. Never mind.
Again, the living and the dead. Welcome you are amongst us pirates. For we aim to revert those roles. Your blood will fuel the stone, and our flesh will return to our bodies. You shall die, so that we may live anew.
Okay, so he might have a stone.
Yeah.
Let's see now. Come on, pirate. Shit. Okay.
And friends.
Of course, there's always friends. Okay.
Five of them.
Shit, I'm feared. God damn it.
Yeah, Jahan as well.
Well, I am definitely trying to go behind him. And, oh crap, I think, if I remember correctly, daggers won't do that much damage to it because, oh shit. Because they're skeletons. Okay, crap. They're immune to bleeding. I don't know. Should I attack him now?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Okay. What? Oh, man.
Yeah, you ran away.
Two turns.
Skeletal pirates, skeletal pirates, bowman, pyromancer, and bowman. Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, let's try a stunning arrow. There.
Good.
Okay.
Can you call your pet?
No. Okay. That's it, I think. I can shoot another arrow, but I can't hit any of the others, so I'll just...
Okay. Well, the two in front will have to come closer.
Yeah, but the...
Ooh, nice, okay.
And again, miss.
Good.
Oh.
Okay. Whoa!
Well, he set the pirate on fire as well.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Also, I think...
Crap.
He's almost dead.
Yeah, well, he will be dead because he's burning.
He's burning. And he's blinded now.
Shit!
No, he's dead. Whoa, okay.
That's pretty powerful.
The only thing... I think the strategy should be killing the big pirate, because I think we read somewhere where a rat told us that he brings back his friends.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. So focus on the big pirate.
Yeah.
If you have any fire thingy or whatever.
Well, he's already on fire.
Okay.
I'll just bring a spider in front of him.
They are but flies to this queen!
Okay, now.
Jahan, okay.
Can you...
Is he still... Oh, he's not frozen. I don't think I can freeze him because
he's on
fire.
Yeah, he's on fire. No, you can do something else to it then. Maybe, hopefully.
Or if it's bolt. There.
Okay.
Stunt failed.
Well, yeah.
Teleport? I can teleport him away, but not very far.
I don't know. I would.
Should I just teleport the other?
Yeah, I would actually teleport. Yeah, exactly. Teleport the other.
Or I can just shoot the big pirate.
Just shoot the big pirate then. Try like that. Okay. Well, he is almost half HP.
Oh, they're cold. There.
Nice. Perfect. Okay.
Okay. Let's weaken.
Don't poison him or whatever. Yeah, just weaken him.
Trying to weaken.
Yeah. Perfect. There. Okay. And. Okay.
Miss. And that's it.
Well, this guy, shit, oh, he can actually shoot, really?
And poison as well. Oh, come on. and it's over time as well.
Of course it is. What the hell?
It removed the frozen status.
Okay, this sucks.
Yeah.
Problem is they're all level 7, that's the... Hammer time.
Oh, come on. You ignored my spider.
Okay. Now my turn. Oh, shit. Okay. Let me just do this. And I think...
I don't think you should move around him. Because if he has attacks of opportunity, it'll...
Should I try to stun him?
Yeah. Nice, okay. You will pay for that, the other skeleton said.
Yeah, whatever. I'll pay for that. And that's it.
You probably will.
My side, my... Oh, crap. I think we're gonna be in huge trouble.
Let me just see if I can...
Heavy of heart, leaden of mind.
That's one.
Okay. Okay, that's very good. That's very good.
And that's all I can do. Yeah. Okay, Jahan. Well, I don't need to. Oh, he's knocked down just for one turn, right?
Mm-hmm. I think you should try to freeze or do something with the Pyromancer or the Bowman.
I can't reach anything that far.
Okay.
So I can try stunning the pirate again, the big pirate again.
Okay. Try that.
Stun fail.
Okay.
And I'll just shoot him. I can, yeah. Oh, I can heal. What? No. I'll just shoot him.
Perfect. Okay. Holy. Okay, burning failed, that's good. Stop it with your little shits. Man, that pyromancer. Okay, my turn here.
He's no longer knocked down.
Yeah. So, wait a second. What the hell? That is weird. So, if I do this...
Okay.
And then I just do this... No!
You missed.
Motherfucker.
Okay. What can I do?
Crap, okay.
Well, there's not much I can do here. I mean, I can try... I'm not sure.
Can you shoot another arrow to stun those guys?
Yeah, but they're already stunned. I mean, I can do that next time, I think.
I think they're gonna come out of... Okay.
Well, they will, but they shouldn't be able to attack.
That's what you said about the big dude, remember?
I know, but I think he had two turns, one after the other, okay. And that's what happened. And I can't shoot the pyromancer because he's behind the petrified skeleton.
Awesome. Okay, well, maybe he can't...
Oh, but actually, I can try, but I don't think this will knock them. No, it will just... Oil though.
Yeah, we don't need that.
Then, yeah, not enough action points. No. Well,
just shoot the big pirate then. But I'm telling you, the little pirates will come out of the stun thingy this turn.
Okay. I'll just do that then. I'll knock them. I'll try and stun them again. if I can. Yeah. Okay, one's blinded.
Okay.
And that's it.
Okay. Okay, shoot the big pirate or freeze him or whatever. Perfect.
Frozen. Good.
He'll also get healed because he has one more healing effect on him.
I can heal one of us or I can shoot the pirate.
Heal Netstorm. Okay. That's better. That's better. Okay. Way better.
I forgot about the spider. Okay. Well.
Oh, wait a second. I can examine this dude. So, one second. Not a lot of HP, but he is immune to poison, basically. And he has a 40%... Oh, 40% resistance against... 20%, sorry. Against fire. And then 20% against everything else. Okay. Well, so I should just attack it, right?
Yeah.
And I think I know why I don't do that much damage to it, because I'm using a piercing weapon. If I would have had a hammer,
yeah, it could have helped.
Yeah, I think that's the thing. Okay, so nothing else here. I'm just gonna move closer to him, hoping that he will attack me.
Okay.
And then next turn...
this guy is back.
Yeah, remind me next turn I need to use a grenade or something. Because I need to freeze these guys.
Oh, come on.
What? He's too close to you, or you can't see them, or what?
No, he's too close to me. I was trying to put another cloud up next to them
stun them, yeah.
Just stun both of them. But I can't.
Okay.
Let me see what other arrows I have, if there's anything useful.
Charming? Maybe you can charm one of them and we can...
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually.
We can use it, like you can charm the guy next to you.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Or not.
But...
Didn't do anything, huh?
No, sorry.
Okay. Wait.
There.
Nice.
He's charmed. Okay, so we don't need to stun him.
Yeah, and you recovered your arrow, apparently.
Yeah, I have an ability that gives me a chance to do that. Okay, so I'll just shoot the big pirate, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, that wasn't really impressive.
Yeah, it wasn't.
That's it.
Okay. Oh, really? You're going after me right now, huh?
What?
I don't know.
He just did. He helped the part of the...
Yeah, because he's charmed. Yeah, he is charmed, so he is helping us.
Yeah, he used helping hand on spider. That's nice.
Okay.
And my spider died.
Not enough action points. Oh, crap, I forgot to use my stuff. Wait a second. Of course. God damn it. Never mind, I'm just gonna move here. I told you to remind me to use the freaking grenade.
Oh, he's going for the pyromancer.
Yeah. Cool.
Charm failed. Oh, he's no longer charmed.
At least he's not.
But
he's not next
to
us.
Now I can do another cloud.
Go for it.
Yeah, and I can.
This is my family's most treasured recipe.
Okay. And can you also shoot the big pirate?
No. But we have to freeze him now.
Yes,
right?
Please.
Stun him.
My touch will root you to the earth.
Stun crap. Failed. Okay.
Touch of frost.
Good.
And some damage
to it. Just do damage to it. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Ooh, nice. That guy is stunned. Okay, let me just...
They're all stunned, I think.
Yeah, but wouldn't we like to also freeze them?
Not now.
Really?
Just go for the big pirate. Maybe if we kill the big pirate, the others just, I don't know, run away. Ooh, nice.
Critical hit, and then I misclicked. Okay.
That's okay. Let me just get the spider back. Maybe it'll help. Yeah.
And I think you can kill. Kill it.
Close.
Very close.
But no. And that's it.
Yeah, but the spider can kill it. Like right now. Boom. Awesome.
And they're still here, so.
Yeah. Well,
I guess we have to go for them, right?
Yep. The Resurrect Scroll, huh? Okay, Black Omnius Key. Oh shit.
Ooh, spider again. Okay.
Well, yeah, because it's our turn again. So I'm gonna throw a grenade. Okay.
No, not enough action points for neither of them. Okay.
Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, I need to go as close as possible, like right here. And then... Oh shit, I'm gonna freeze the crap.
Spider?
Yes, that's okay. I have to freeze the...
If you get all of them...
No, I'm only gonna get hopefully four of them. Let me see.
It's okay.
So three of them are frozen. Not three of them. Shit. Okay.
Two of them are frozen. It's okay. Okay.
But now if they want to move, they can get knocked down.
Well, actually, I wanted to use another static cloud arrow.
Okay.
So let's...
But if you do that, how will we attack them? Okay. Never mind.
Well, from afar?
Yeah.
I know it's not for everyone.
Yeah,
but...
exactly. Ooh, we have an.
You want me to teleport one of them next to you?
Why not?
Which one do you want? We should use a bowman.
Yeah.
Let's get this guy, and we'll put him here on the ice.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
And I can freeze, but I don't have anyone to freeze, because they're all...
Just shoot, if you can get closer to the pyromancer, that would be...
No, I can shoot him from here, okay. But I don't have enough action points.
Okay, so...
Oh, nice.
And that's it, fortunately. Why the hell? I don't understand why I have so few action points. That's weird.
Okay, so they're all back.
Oh, I think we're going to level up here, hopefully, when we kill these guys. Okay.
There we go.
Nice.
Got my arrow back, too.
Cool. And?
1 second.
Not there. Bad.
Okay. So, anyone need stunning? No.
No. Just kill someone if you can.
The pirate bowman.
Okay.
And I can still heal someone. No, nobody needs healing. I can jump to them. But
no, there's no there's no point in doing that. No.
Okay,
just pass.
So that's
yeah.
It.
Now.
Oh.
Perfect.
One. And that's enough.
Your grave opens pom, pom. To welcome you.
All leveled up.
Yeah, buddy. Okay.
Okay, so we have three left. One of them is not stunned.
But you cannot reach him, right?
Oh, knockdown failed.
I think they're immune to knockdown. Yeah, they are.
Okay. Yeah, but it's a pirate. It's a swordsman. He doesn't. He's too far away.
Yeah, exactly. I know. Da-da-da. Whoa, Pontius is too. Whoa, we have a lot of stuff here that we can.
On the ground?
Yeah,
I saw. Target is too far off. Why is it. Okay, let me just move a bit. There you go.
Okay.
Second spider expired.
And I think that's it. Well, actually, I can do that again. And that's it.
Okay. Should I stun them again?
No, just try to kill the pirate pyromancer.
It looks like one, but stings like thousands.
And then you can kill it with Jahan, I think.
Let me just come closer then.
Seven have mercy on your
Perfecto.
Soul.
Nice. Yeah, whoops. Whoops is right, my friend.
He tried running away, didn't work so well.
The thing is, I can actually just...
There's no more ice.
Yeah, exactly. It's just water on the floor. Oh, there's water on the floor. Okay, never mind.
I won't try.
Yeah. Wow.
Well, I'll just shoot him, I guess. What?
I don't know.
I missed?
I have no idea what you did there.
It doesn't even show up on the log.
Yeah. Okay. And? Come on.
I can just freeze him.
Nope.
Just let you finish. Okay. I don't have anything else I can do.
You can always pass, you know?
Why not?
There we go.
Why are we in a fight now?
Sorry?
Oh. No, I just got the animation for entering a fight.
Avatar of Fire, okay. Scope. We have some unidentified stuff. If you can send that to me, that would be great. You got a Pontius key. Okay, so send me the unidentified armor and...
Let me just resurrect...
Okay, let's resurrect Jahan and we'll cut the episode here and we'll look at what we got in the next one. Right?
Yep.
You called to Wolgrove.
Whoa. No, I didn't call. Just leave me alone. God damn it. Let's heal him a little bit. There we go. And we also need to level up, but we can do it. We can do it offline.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, then. So we'll cut the episode here. I hope everybody enjoyed it. It was a cool little fight. Although, like, the pirate was kind of pretty hard.
but it went. And he didn't use his death blaster.
Exactly.
Whatever that is.
Yeah, we'll find out. Maybe we should have used that. Damn it.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give a like. If you didn't, give a dislike. Let us know what you think in the comment section down below. And as always, we will see you all in the next one.
Yeah. Goodbye.